So my video stopped recording and I'm not really sure why. So I'm sorry that this is now a two-part compare contrast graphic organizer video. Here we go. So I left off, I believe it stopped recording when I was talking about how you will need to find four total differences. If it's me doing this project as a pretend sixth grader, I already have one, I would need three more, right? And speaking of the magic number four, you also need to find four similarities between whichever two animals you have picked. Remember, I picked Simon and Shadow. Now, just like when you discussed your differences in nice, long, beautiful sentences across the top, you are also going to craft really beautiful, detailed sentences for the similarities that you come up with across the bottom. Now, if I'm a pretend sixth grader doing this project and I'm looking through my green packet of information, I might pick out, a similarity between Simon and Shadow is that they eat the same foods, right? But here's what I'm not going to say. Simon and Shadow eat the same foods. We can do so much better than that, right? We can take time and we can be thorough and we can be very descriptive with what we write. So, for example, I have written, Simon and Shadow both eat a variety of fruits, vegetables, nuts, and seeds. And then I have, for example, and if I were to keep writing, guess what I would put? I would write down the examples that I read in the green packet, which were sweet potatoes, blueberries, grapes, carrots, broccoli, what have I already said? Banana. So I could be even more descriptive and include those specific examples. Doesn't that sound so much better than Simon and Shadow eat the same foods? Well, that would leave your reader wondering, what kind of foods? Pizza? Sweet tarts? Right? No, we need to tell them what types of food that they have in common, right? That's sixth grade juiced up writing, okay? So, after I've come up with one, I will then need to look for three more, okay? Because remember, it's magic number four. We're doing a total of four. Four differences that are nice and descriptive and within the same topic category, as well as four similarities. Okay, so I want to see very thorough, very descriptive graphic organizers. I think I already got a few from friends who kind of jumped ahead a little bit further than they were supposed to right now. So I'm just going to ask that those friends please redo this, okay? But I would like this to me by Wednesday of next week, which is the 28th of October. I can't believe it's already the 28th of October. Also at the same time, it feels like it's past October. Is anybody else having a hard time keeping track of the days? Anyway, this filled out is going to be due October 28th, Wednesday, by the very, very end of the day, okay? So please take a picture of your work and then email it to me so I can give you back comments, all right? I'm so excited to see what you come up with. Keep working hard. Please reach out if you have any questions, okay? Bye, my loves.